the Motorfest. Complete this playlist. We put this playlist together to give you a taste of Japanese racing culture. Vehicles are a modest dream. These souped-up speeders pack a pile of torque. Thank you. before you discover almost everything the Japanese drivers have to offer. Let's move on to another activity. Couldn't take you to... to Japan. So we brought Japan to you. There's a special gathering tonight at the Japanese temple. The start of a whole new experience. Here's what to expect when getting there. A traditional Japanese summer vibe and lots of Kyusha cars, meaning iconic, classic, and made in Japan. On top of this, expect some exciting encounters. That's right. MotorFest has got some killer people to introduce you to an authentic Japanese racing experience. Don't worry, you'll meet them soon enough.
よく来たな。その度胸は買ってやる。
Sorry you had to wait, kid. Wanna show us what you can do? Try this car then.
Japanese street racing. Let's show them, guys.
Gotcha. Got it?
Sure, why not? MotorFest asked us to show you how it's done, but we don't do free tours here. You gotta play your part and give us a bit of a challenge.
No pressure at all.
Yeah, don't scare the kid, brother. Are you familiar with the Honda you're driving? The MSX isn't your regular street car. It was made back in the 90s to stand neck and neck with the likes of Ferrari and Porsche.
You sound just like Shingo. Speaking about Shingo, you know that if a rookie beats us with his NSX, we won't hear the end of it, right?
I don't even want to think about giving Shingo the satisfaction.
Better focus and win this thing then.
By the way, do you know what NSX stands for?
New sports car experimental.
I wasn't asking you, Hina.
Thank you. love that festival mood they set. Feels just like our own traditional festival back home.
Well done. Let's move on to the following event. Our next stop, Kaneohe. The pack is waiting for you there and is willing to show you some more of the racing culture. Wangensen, also called Tokyo Bayshore Route, or Route B, is a famous stretch of highway for street racers. Almost every racer in the 80s and 90s knows about it. In fact, some of the best drivers have pushed their engines on this very road. Even notorious racing groups like the Midnight Club cut their teeth here. And that's what slightly inspired our next event.
Street is that you shine like a real hasharia with my NSX. Got me interested.
Well then, I believe you're in for a treat.
Oh yeah? Well, bring it on.
The show continues, kid. But watch out, you're driving Ren's Skyline this time, and there's no word to tell you how crazy she is about that car.
Can't blame her. The R34 is a legend. It's a kaiju. Spent years taming that beast. That car got nicknamed Godzilla for a reason.
So basically, you crash Ren's car, better leave the planet.
That path is perfect to get a taste of the Wangan spirit. An absolute myth among Japanese street racers.
Yeah, picture the Tokyo Bayshore route with one thing in mind, never slowing down.
Wangan race, you gotta go fast, friend.
Well, guys, I don't think it's gonna be a problem. This is the skyline we're talking about.
Oh, either. Word in the street is that you shine like a real hasharia with my NSX. Got me interested.
Well, then I believe you're in for a treat.
Oh, yeah? Well, bring it on.
The show continues, kid. But watch out, you're driving Ren's Skyline this time, and there's no word to tell you how crazy she is about that car.
Can't blame her. The R34 is a legend. It's a kaiju.
Skyline is an icon. It's a powerful car that takes skill to control.
Yep. Ren spent years taming that beast. That car got nicknamed Godzilla for a reason.
So basically, you crash Ren's car, better leave the planet. Okay, you're not here to fool around. Noted.
That path is perfect to get a taste of the Wangan spirit. An absolute myth among Japanese street racers.
Yeah, picture the Tokyo Bayshore route. With one thing in mind, never slowing down.
Wangan race, you gotta go fast, Bren.
Well, guys, I don't think it's gonna be a problem. This is the skyline we're talking about.
These dragons are massive.
You got a wish to make?
Well done. Sharp turn. Careful.
Supposedly because he was dazzled by the moonlight.
Oh, shut up.
I remember that.
Well done. Let's move on to the following event. Mud and drifting technique was perfected by Japanese gearheads who raced in the mountains in order to keep city pedestrians safe. Along with suboptimal road conditions, these mountain passes are filled with hairpin turns and other challenges. Drifting is the best way to take sharp turns without losing speed. Style of racing. winding mountain roads of Hawaii are as close as we could get to Japan. So we figured it would be a good place to teach you. Togo race usually features only two races. You got it. You're in for a duel.
Festival Euphoria on hold for a while and get a proper face off. Let me show you what Toge is all about. Relax. I've seen what you can do.
Daijoubu.
Plus, I'll give you some tips on the way. Technique isn't easy, but when you pull it off, you feel like the greatest driver alive, and the coolest. Gen 2002 Mazda RX-7. Lightweight, compact, a sick rotary engine, and one hell of a look. That's Tanada's car, and she seems pretty confident you can beat me with it. Let's prove her wrong. It's tricky at high speed. Make sure you don't lose control. The best and also the toughest part, so stay sharp. Thank you. Just a few more laces and this is it. Come on, show me some real tailgate driving.
Another shot.